A low pressure, if RT is equal to 2 into root over A into PP is the pressure of the gas, of which gas? The gas is real gas. Then the volume occupied by a real gas is what? So we have four options. Now this question is something peculiar, how to find these answers. So we can use the equation, that is the van der Waal equation, to solve these equations for the real gas. So what is the van der Waal equation? So if you take the n moles of gas, suppose it is not, the moles is also not given here. So if you take for n moles of gas, so we have van der Waal equation as P is equal to A into n square by V square and multiplied by V into n into B is equal to n into RT. If you suppose you take n equal to 1 mole, if not given, we have to take 1 mole since n is not given. So if you take n equals P plus A, n is 1, so P by V square into V minus P is equal to RT. Now condition is low pressure. So if you take low pressure, in that case, what happens? So gas will acquire the maximum volumes. If the gas is maximum volumes, in that case B is negligible. So this is again rechanged into P plus A by V square multiplied by V into equal to RT. So this is some equation is going on. So we can multiply here. So if you multiply it, P into capital V and plus A by divided by V equal to RT. These equations. So again we can solve here. So if you solve here, so if you multiply P into V square, so P into V square plus A, and this becomes your V into R into T. So if you see carefully, this is coming something like a quadratic equation. So we can say P V square minus V R T and plus A is equal to 0. Now this V is the real volume. So if you take out V and use the formula, V is equal to this constant, like a it look like a ax square minus plus bx plus c equal to 0. And you know very well the determinant. So if you want to find the value of x, so it's a minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2 into a. Now we can substitute this value. So x is nothing but the v. So we can put v. So v will be your how much? It is a minus rt. So minus minus becomes your rt plus minus, and the minus become plus. So plus and minus square root of p square. So b square is nothing. So it is rt square. So rt, if you see carefully, rt is given root 2 into ap. So rt is given here 2 into square root of a into p, right? This is given here. So we can take, if you take rt whole square, so this is nothing but the b. So it becomes your 4 a into p. So we can write here 4 a into p and minus 4. So what is a value? A is p, okay, right? And this is your a. So we can write a into p, and again divide by 2 into, or what is a? A is p. We can write a. Now in this case, what happens? So this will be cancelled out, right? So minus minus becomes plus. So it is rt by 2 into p. So volume becomes your rt by 2 p. We can see here. So which is coming in the options? So a is not there, b is not there. So c and d. So c is our, we can say C is the correct answer for this question.